New details on a deadly shooting in Orange County. The sheriff's office has identified a woman shot and killed on West Sand Lake Road near Weingard Road. 54-year-old Luana Pinkston and a man were found shot around 8:45 last night. Pinkston died at the hospital. The man, who's in his 40s, is in critical condition. His name has not yet been released, and no arrests have been made.